Have you ever wanted to know how to change the colour of your font in Canva? Hi, I'm Kim Morrison from Be Your Own Graphic Designer. A friend asked me this the other day, so I thought I would just do a quick video to show you how, in case you're not sure. It's really simple to do, and you can set it so you don't have to keep doing it every time. So what I'm going to do first of all is click on the Facebook post. What you need to do this is something called your hex color, and that's an alphanumeric code which has six either letters or numbers in it, which will actually give you the identity of your color and create an exact match. So if you need to find out how to do that, I'll tell you later. So we're going to go to text. I'm just going to click on add a heading. And in here, I'm simply going to type Be Your Own graphic designer. Okay, I'm just going to move this slightly further up so it's in the middle of the screen so it's easier to see. The first thing I'm going to do is change the font. Now, I recommend that you stick to a simple brand font. You should have 2-3 maximum fonts that you use to have the most impact on your designs. Canva has loads and loads of fonts to choose from. It is so confusing. Great fun to play with, but it's one of those things you can waste hours just fiddling with. So once you've actually identified what your brand font is, then just stick to that. So I'm going to go to the one that we use for the headings on Be Your Own Graphic Designer, which is Architect's Daughter. I just click on that and I instantly have that change. Now to the colour. I'm going to go up to the colour wheel here and I'm going to click on that. And here you'll see a default palette comes down. But if none of these colours match your colour or you want the exact match, then you need to click this little plus button. This produces a complete colour wheel. If you were clever, you could actually just move it around and actually work out what your colour is, or just choose a colour. But I actually know what my hex code is, so I'm going to just type it in the box below where it says colour code. And mine is 00AAD4. And it instantly brings up the correct colour for our Be Your Own Graphic Designer branding. So you can see how simple that is. Now, you might not want to have to go, if this is your main colour, you probably don't want to have to go and reset it every single time. So I'm going to show you a quick way to make sure you don't have to do that. I'm going to go back to all your designs. And you see down the left-hand side, there's a section that says your brand. I'm going to click on that. And while there are lots of options, fantastic options here, you'll actually see that a lot of them are only available if you upgrade to Canva for Work, which is the paid version of Canva. And I'm using the free one so I can demonstrate what you'll actually see on the format that you're likely to be using. But here you've got brand colours. You can see you get multiple palettes, so you can have many different colours if you actually use Canva for Work. But I can set a brand colour here. Again, click on the plus arrow, get the colour wheel again, and then just type in my 00AAD4. And there's my brand colour, and that's now set. So I'll just show you how it appears and where you'll see it. So I'm going to go back to all your designs. I'll click Facebook posts again, just to start a new one. If you're not sure how to get what your hex colour is, then you can use a service like Pictaculous, which is PICTACULOUS.com. And you just upload an image onto that and it will give you the hex codes that are actually applicable to it, which is a really great tool. I'll actually put a link into it below the post so you've actually got it, so it's easier for you to find. I'm just going to click a text, put in add heading. I'm going to be really lazy this time and not even type. Just raise it up so you can see it. And I'm going to go to the colour wheel again. And now you see I have something called brand colour and I can just click that. And it will change. So that's how easy it is to actually have your own to font in the color that you want it, and also have it as a permanent addition so you don't have to keep resetting it and keep retitling those 6 digits. I hope that was helpful. Please do comment on below so that if you do find this useful, as I will continue to do some very simple tips of just different parts of Canva to help you. And if there's anything you particularly want me to show you how to do, then please also add it to the post so we can take a look at it there. Okay, thanks a lot.